First you get. Right? Don't move like that. You have to practice what we call totoku ieyoshi. Totoku ieyoshi. So here same, totoku ieyoshi. And here, when you move, you don't move like this, you wait up to protect. That's why you can control, you can handle it. Huh? Everyone see? It's forward, huh? The movement is forward, but don't do this. We have you. Synchronization between the stick and the leg. You want to take it right now? Huh? Or no? Alright? Inside. So watch carefully the movement. I'm not doing this. I need to wait him coming to the attack.
Wow.
Okay? That's the most complicated. It's to wait. When you arrive, if you move on the side, it's over, it's going to follow you. So first, what you need to have is to step away to have this. But not like that. You need to hide yourself behind the stitch. Wow, that's why we have the legs. Come on.
Let's go around between the hands.
Oh, he strike between the hand. He strike between the hand.
And if he can strike between the hand, means he can strike the hands.
Ah, so first one, keep this here. If you hit, it's over. He's gonna attack the hand first.
That's good, man. That's good.
Keep it close, like an old man, you know, ninja. And he, of course, oh, yeah, yeah. Hey, Spider-Man. Be lucky, it's nice. If you ask me to do twice, no way. If I can do twice, three times the same, with different people, you can call this mastery. Oh, a lot of work. You have to go to Vegas fast. Look, my feet is not here, it's on the line. And I pull because of it. I pull. I suggest a nice mass.